think he's got me by a stranglehold and no overtime. I got enough gumption about me. I'm 49 years old. If I want to go out and make a little extra money, I can do it.
Right.
I ain't going to sit around and beg the railroad for overtime. Yeah. You take that overtime. I told him to fly out one day in the morning. I said, you take that overtime, stick it up your ass. I said, don't think you got me by the hold, by a hold. I'll go somewhere else and get it.
Yeah.
I'll get that tax-free money. That's the best type right there in the world.
Right. I get extra benefits for when I start working. So, like, if I start working for Amtrak, I get double because my dad...
Yeah, if you get a chance to get on to them, you'd be a fool not to do it.
Right. So,
I mean, retirement and everything else.
Oh, yeah. What's
that 416?
Yeah.
I go Bailey Hill. I go Bailey Hill.
What? Oh, a lot of times he's had issues with the radio. It ain't the first time.
Yeah, I know.
I'm
the
Q416. Keep that man huh? He ain't been on, hasn't he? Oh, great.